Mute 182, power on.
And it takes a couple of minutes to power on, or a few seconds.
Options.
Okay.
Factory reset.
Okay.
Factory reset.
And that's it.
That's it.
And it starts to work.
Yeah.
But I need the Samsung remote.